Hiya guys, Spectre here. Welcome back to more Resident Evil 4 Remake. Basically, I've searched out most of the area now, essentially. So I've done most of these things and got the treasures and stuff. The stuff up on top sides back in the old villages and stuff, which I'm not overly fussed about. There's these ones. Yeah, I've got a fucking clue where these things are. So they're either off the grid or in an area that's not yet unlocked. I don't know. And I've got to try and unlock these murals, and they both got the same weird things in them. But I don't know what the code is. I mean, this one here shows three snakes. Is there any more codes? Whatever it is, basically these things are giving me something to put in those hands in that shrine. Whatever the hell that thing is. Oh, so the code's hidden somewhere in the area then, so I must have missed it in the other area. Right, so maybe they're the three ones then. All right, okay, so we need that is one of them, I believe. It's not giving me the option that I need. Yeah, I know, it didn't give me the right one to start with. Because you can only put it on certain ones, which is kind of weird. I don't understand why you can't put it on others. Oh, hang about, alright, okay. So it is that one. So that's gotta be the code. But it only lets me pick certain ones. Oh, did not press that. Well, that's definitely one. See, the other one, I'm going to set that one down there. The last one is these three snakes, it won't go to it. I don't get it. So using the keys on the keyboard, it doesn't actually cycle through them properly. That's kind of weird. Hexagon piece. That's for that thing in that village. That's stealing this all. Lovely. So there's one more piece, which I'm guessing we get at the other mural. Then we can try and play with that puzzle. Hopefully that gives us something good though, not something shit. What am I coming up here for? No, fuck it, we'll go back. So I need to find three things. What was that? Right, there's one here. Those two half crescent job things, okay. Another one there, I'm guessing. Last one's here, what is this one? Shit. Okay. Two backwards facing snakes or something? I don't fucking know. So we've got that one. That one. Is it that one? Nope, not that one. Shit. Oh, it might be the top and bottom one instead. Hang about that one. That one. No. That one. That one. can't see this fucking thing on there. The ones there, yeah, that one's definitely the one I'm most certain of. So that one is an absolute. I think that's that one. I wonder what the one that one could be if it's not that. Unless the bottom one instead of the fucking top one. A thing in here though. A tablet piece. Weird. Un forastero. Later, dudes. I'm out of there. This reminds me of the cave that you go through on that rinky-dink fucking raft in Mr. Pandaria. And why that just popped into my head. So if there were guys that came to the last mural place, it's safe to assume there's going to be both some at the main altar and some at the church. Marvellous.
Oh, breaks over us. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Well, well. I can certainly do something.
I mean, it's given us the option to sell this. So I'm guessing we don't need it?
Pleasure doing business with. Well then, what can I do you for? We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Don't get yourself killed now.
Get rid of that, actually.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no... Well, well. Pleasant travels.
Think about it. I've still got 10 rounds of my bleeding ammo.
Sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find?
Well, that okay, whatever that means.
Back anytime.
Okay. Put that in storage. If I need it, if I get a decent boss, not a cowman or a fucking, what's it called, a chainsaw Charlie, if we get a boss, we'll give you rocket launcher go. I can't imagine what it's going to do though with one round. I'm guessing it's just like give you an edge, so maybe it like takes off half the health or something. And then you just use rest general to just bring that rest to it. So we need to go, yeah, back to the boathouse thing there, don't we? Yes. I'm assuming now there's going to be people. No? Okay. Okay.
Condor one to roost. Found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor one out.
What's the best way to get to this goddamn church? Church is there, innit? Where are you? Follow this back through? There's that way, which is longer, and there's this way. I'll have a look. I don't know. I've got a thing for this, haven't I? Use. The hell is that thing? A butterfly lamp? Fucking hell, I can have 3 gems put in it. Before going any further, I might as well fucking saw that.
Take a look.
That's after buying the most expensive item.
What you buying?
In his fucking collection.
A deal.
That puts me back at 37,000.
Might want to take care of any leftover errands. Before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Is that is where you're trying to tell me that you were, you don't get to come back and search if you do this? So am I into like the last parts of the game or something? These weren't in here before, were they? Hmm. No way did I leave all these behind. Or does shit just like respawn with stuff? Shit. Yeah, I probably should have brought my RPG. Gloria las plagas. Okay. Game crashed. It's not done that in a while. This game's still glitchy as fuck. It appears. It plays okay. It's not brilliant, but if I had to go between the Resident Evil 4 remake and the Dead Space remake, the Dead Space remake is far better done. And it didn't crash once on me. So, I much prefer that to this. Even though I do like the Resident Evil series more than Dead Space, but I don't like it when games crash on me for no reason. In fact, yeah, take that anyway. But
it's over, I suppose.
What I'll do is, because that's leading me to a boss fight. But what? No, back that way. Actually, what I'll do is, I'll end this part here, and then I'll continue it in the next part. Because I've got an idea of something I want to do. But I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, leave a like. If you're new here, please subscribe. The playlist link will be in the top of the description. And I hope you guys all have a great day. I will catch you all in the next video. Take care, everyone.